Spring cleaning is here, and Appalachian Wireless has the deal to get you started. Get a Samsung Galaxy S8 for a penny or a Galaxy S8 Plus for only $89.99 on the region's best network. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless.
2-year agreement required. See store for details.
An ongoing murder investigation in Letcher County is progressing as yet another suspect was taken into police custody. 33-year-old Clarence Russell Brown of Neon was arrested Thursday evening at Dry Fork, just outside of Whitesburg. In this exclusive video, Brown was taken into and lodged in the Letcher County Jail late last night. According to Kentucky State Police, Trooper Michael Burton located Brown on Little Dry Fork Road just before 7 p.m. KSP Post 13 dispatchers received several calls reporting that Brown was in the area. He was taken into custody without incident. Brown was wanted on murder and tampering with physical evidence charges in the ongoing investigation into the death of 44-year-old Ricky Gibson, who was shot and his body hidden in Letcher County. Two other people, Clifford Caudill of Neon and Dedra Keathley of Pike County, are also facing murder and tampering charges in Gibson's death. According to police, Gibson was killed at Caudill's residence during an altercation between Caudill, Gibson, Keathley, and Brown. The three then allegedly dumped Gibson's body over a hillside along Hayman Hill near Neon. Both Caudill and Keathley appeared in Letcher District Court Thursday, and the case of Ricky Gibson's death was bound over to a Letcher County grand jury for consideration. Caudill, Keathley, and Brown all remain lodged in the Letcher County Jail. Reporting, I'm Chris Anderson, EKB News.